Riot Adams guy is fucking crazy to be right.